play.
So I wrote the song Riot in Nashville with my buddy Boots, and I was feeling really anxious at the time, and I was really, really frustrated about some things that were going on and things that were going on in the world, and we wound up writing the song Riot. And it immediately felt really special to me, and it was crazy because I took a trip to London the very next week, and the morning after I got there, the riots had started in London over a shooting, and it felt like the universe was sort of in sync, and that tweaked something in my brain that said this one really, really needs to go on the album. It's an important part of what I have to say as an artist.